Welcome back, Zelhan TV here, another crypto analysis on Bitcoin. Now, as of today, August 13, so 45,000. So, is this a bull run? Bull run confirmation? So far, it aligns... It seems it's if we draw a line, this is a resistance, and so three resistance, then it just blew up. So like a triple bottom, but this could be fake. Depends on the volume, because the volume is still not quite as high as the previous bull run in the last year's October. Here, a spike of volume. So far, we didn't see that coming on the last few months, but the price is up today, as of today. And also, if we check the fear and greed index, yesterday is greed. Now, last week was neutral. Last month was extreme fear. So, and also, I'm also looking into top play to earn tokens by market capitalization, which is the number one is Axie. And the rest, you can post this video and check this, or you can visit the coin market cap. And also an update on the wink link for the wink coin. So far, if we check the yes, it's forming a bull pattern also as well. Bull pattern, but we don't know for how long it needs to surpass this 0.0008, and also in BTC we need to surpass this psychological barrier here, 47, so we can possibly looking at 53 TP. So if I am doing long, 53, so 19%, then put the around here previous resistance, which is this is the 3 risk reward ratio. That's it. Winklink, there's their website, you can check that out, do your own research. And this is for entertainment purpose only. I'm just checking it according to my experience. So that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Bye guys.